Hi everyone, we are back on our YouTube channel, Raid Oversimplified. How about those Washington Nationals? Historic win last night, the ultimate tale of David Sling, every single Goliath along the way to the first World Series win in franchise history and the first for DC in 95 years. The number one trending term on Twitter after the Nats win last night was Bryce Harper. I'm so conflicted about that, I still love Bryce. I was at the game where he stole home against the Phillies, so I can't ever dislike him after that. But he did decide to leave us. Anyways, I had a stupid amount of money on the line on this game. I placed a $1,000 bet on the Washington Capitals 2 years ago when they made it to the Stanley Cup to win it all. And that worked out really well for me, so I figured that, you know, what the hell, I'll try it again. Can't do any worse than a wash, so I put a grand on the Nationals to win it all. The very day they beat the Cardinals, that bet wasn't looking too hot there for a second after game five, but after game six, I was so convinced they're a team of destiny, I put down another $500 on the line. It was still pretty generous in my opinion, says a delusional Nationals fan. And then my buddy, who's even more of a diehard than I am, talked me into putting down another $250 on the Nats. It, for that, they would be in the lead after five innings with Max Scherzer on the mound. So yeah, that did not pan out, so never mix friendship with business, but whatever, I'm still up big, so let's pull some chars. I pulled the Nethro here yesterday, so really excited about that. I pulled all the shards up to this point yesterday to wish the Nationals good luck and put in a video on that yesterday. I'll link it here. Everything pulled after this point is just to celebrate the World Series. I'm in such a great freaking mood today that not even RNG can bring me down. All right, everyone, that is all 500 and some odd shards. Two extremely long droughts sandwiched between clusters of golden lightning. Mr. Alcazar is still nowhere to be seen. We got not one, but two dupe Nurogs and a duplicate Trunda, but otherwise a generalized mixed bag of new legendaries. I am extremely excited once again to have pulled Nethro and Septimus. The Drexar at the end isn't too bad either. According to the probability calculator, I only had a 13.23% chance of getting 8 legendaries, so definitely pretty excited about that. That's, you know, pretty good odds. It's pretty much akin to pulling one sacred shard during the double event and getting a legendary. Now that I have Nethro and Septimus, my four most wanted non-void legendaries are in order: Basilius Ronus, Brachus the Shifter, Bad L, and Ray. I may pull a few more shards tonight before the event is over, but probably not, and even if I do, it won't be in any kind of significant volume at all. High Elves 21 opened back up earlier, and I'm going to see if I can actually farm it efficiently now that I know how to get through it. I'll link that video here as well. But anyways, thanks for watching, and have a great day.